How to install Python on Windows. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will see how to install Python programming language on Windows. Whether you are new to programming or you are an experienced developer, it is easy to learn and use Python. So, learning and using Python starts from installing on our operating system. In this video, I'll show you how to install the latest version of Python, which is 3.9.6 on Windows. By the way, if you are new to my channel, my name is Awoka from Learn to Code. In this YouTube channel, I will upload so many programming videos, which is related to Python programming language, machine learning, data science, artificial intelligence, and natural language processing, and many more contents every week. If you want to get those contents from my channel, please subscribe my channel and turn on the bell icon to get a notification when I upload a new video. Okay, when we come to this video is all about how to install Python on Windows. In this video, I will break down the process step by step, and these steps also work for Windows 7 up to Windows 10. Please follow those steps to install Python on Windows. I installed Python on Windows 10, but all the processes are the same on Windows 7 up to Windows 10. Okay, the first step to install Python is downloading a Python file on their official website. To get this official website, open any web browser you want to use or your favorite browser and write python.org and you will access the Python official website. Like this. After you get this python.org official website, you click download tab on the home page. After that, you can get the latest version of a Python file. As you see, the latest version now is Python 3.9.6. So I download this and save on my computer. I save it on the desktop. Its file size is depending on the Python version. In this case, it is almost 24.8 megabyte file. But the main thing which is expected from us is downloading a Python file and save on any directory on our computer. After you download Python file properly, you finish the first step. And the second step is installing the downloaded Python file. To install the downloaded Python file, double click and run the file. After this, I will show you all the steps. So follow all the steps what I am doing. Okay, this is all about how to install Python on Windows. It is easy and very simple step. I think you can install it very easily. Finally, if you have any question related to those topics, write in the comment section and I will answer as soon as possible. And if you get some values from this video, please like the video and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.